train. The orphans!
That's Mr. Evil Dr. Porkchop to you. And I've got a score to settle with you, Sheriff Woody.
Fast, Bullseye! We gotta save the train and those orphans!
Since you bested me the last time we met.
Well done.
And so the evil Dr. Porkchop was defeated, and the orphan train made it safely to its destination.
Wait a sec. You had a giant pig ship and a fleet of attack drones, and you lost to a cowboy on a horse?
Hey, the eye patch severely hampered my depth perception.
Oh, right. Blame the eye patch.
Anyway, back to the game board.
Which, if I can say, is seriously impressive. I cannot believe you built this.
Yeah, well, I wanted to create a map that featured all of the significant landmarks we encountered on our exciting journey here.
Hey, what's next? Should we go to Andy's house?
Watch it, Rex. Just knocked Al's toy barn into the pond.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry.
Hollowhead. Oh, I'm gonna have to reset the whole town.
Pardon me. What's this area again?
Hey, good eye, my prickly friend. That is a special part of the game called Woody's Roundup, where you can roam free, upholding justice as a sheriff in the Old West.
Cool. We can go there?
Really?
Let's go.
Only if a certain lizard brain promises not to stomp it to smithereens.
I probably won't. I promise.
I sent Rex to the basement to get the cordless phone. So now we just need to find Andy's cell phone. Then, when we call it,
he'll find us with the phone and play with us one last time. I like it, cowboy.
Yee-haw! Let's do this.
Oh, great. This is just silly.
Found Andy's cell phone, but I have discovered a new smell.
Huh?
I could do this every day. We got the cell phone. Now we just need to call it from the home phone.
Rex is still MIA.
And hasn't brought back the cordless phone.
We better see what's keeping him. Come on. There's the cordless phone, but how are we going to get it down?
Sir, I believe we can help. My men are deployed throughout the room, but tied up at the moment. If you can free them, they'll get that phone down safely. Guaranteed.
Thanks, Sarge.
I'm sorry.
Come on, let's play!
Yee-haw!
Men, where are you?
I'm up here, sir.
Here, sir!
Excellent.
What are you doing?
Down.
Ready when you are, partner.
Thank you. Woohoo!
All right. All right.
Good work. Get that phone to Andy's room. We'll find Rex and catch up with you there.
Yes, sir. You heard him, men. Move, move, move!
I'm around here somewhere, sir.
Rex, you were supposed to get the phone and come right back.
No!
The Buzz Lightyear game!
We haven't played this in years.
Yeah, I made it to the Gamma Quadrant. I'm almost to Zurg's fortress.
Guys, come on. We need to get back.
Rex, we know you can defeat him. Just do it quickly.
Thank you.
Buzz, what's your status?
Jetpack overheating. Sitting on foot.
Scanners are picking up atmospheric anomalies. Buzz Lightyear, come in.
Can't talk now.
This planet is the location of Zerg's fortress.
Defense perimeter reached.
Roger that.
Stop me, Zerg. Today, sir. Light year to Star Command. I'm closing in.
Good work.
Or what appears to be some sort of alien lock-in. About light year mission log. I've arrived at Sarg's fortress.
Kidding me.
Here to Star Command. I'm closing in.
Good work.
Defeated Zerg security system and proceeding towards a central control room.
So, we meet again, Buzz Lightyear, for the last time.
Don't count on it, Zerg. Welcome to Sunnyside, folks. I'm Lotso. Now, in honor of your arrival, we're throwing a new toys welcome carnival. My friends here have some games for y'all to play. Twitch has got a competition your horse would be perfect for. Sparks has a teeny racer challenge, and Chunk is hosting the alley toss. Remember to try all the games, but most importantly, smile and have fun. Oh, I almost forgot. I've made a scavenger hunt and hidden goodies all over for you to find. So make sure you look everywhere. Now get on out there and have fun.
Hey, howdy, hey. I'm Woody.
Nice.
Wow, that was really...
Teeny racer challenge, about tied my spring.
What are you doing?
Woohoo! I like this place.
I could do this every day.
Oh, hello there.
This is just silly.
This might just be the perfect place for a toy.
Thank you.
I didn't do too well on the alley toss. I think it's because of my small arms. You've got to try these games.
Hey, howdy, hey. I'm Woody.
Have you raced on the TV racer yet?
I expect to enjoy this.
Calm down. Help us here.
This daycare facility.
So, have you got what it takes to master the Teeny Racer Challenge? Here's a download. Follow the driving course from the Teeny Racer and smash through the blocks. It's that simple. Oh, and keep an eye on the timer. Ooh, man, I don't stay in this room.
This sounds pretty dangerous. Easy as pie!
Nice, yeah. You know, I'd give you a medal or something, but, oops, I think we're all out.
Spurs and sarsaparilla. Ha-ha, I won.
Stop the aliens. Don't let them cross that line. Hold the aliens back. If too many cross that line, you're done for.
Yes. good.
Did you see that? I won!
It's a shame when folks give away a perfectly good space tour.
Step on up. Ride the horse and see if you got what it takes to be the fastest. Step on up. See if you can pop all the balloons and win a special prize. Impressed.
What a route to ride.
New toys. It's always a great day when the new toys arrive.
Now, I
this
just
might
know
just be the perfect
be
place for a toy.
Cowboy man, I love your cow vest. Want some more coffee?
Yes, ma'am. With some sugar and cream and cinnamon, please.
Of course. Here you go.
Thank you.
Cream, sugar, or drowning?
She has one caffeinated imagination.
You may have defeated my coffin, but you'll never survive outer space!
We made it! We escaped the witch's trap, cowboy! Look! A spaceship! We can use it to get away!
Another battery!
Cream,
got magic. You can't defeat me. Fancy vest.
Launch controls online.
All right!
Thank you.
Never mind who I am, cowboy. Just listen up. Lotso and his gang have reprogrammed Buzz and incarcerated Rex, Slinky, Ham, and Jesse in high security cells. So if you want to spring them, watch out for spotlights and patrolling trucks. Oh yeah, and if you spot it, an alarm will sound. Good luck.
Get us out of here! Careful. You don't want to sound the alarm.
Ham, I'm busting you out. We'll rendezvous at the castle and then get out of here.
You got it, Woody! Got it! Link, you're free to go. Meet at the castle, but watch out for Buzz.
You got it, partner.
Here to start, Command.
Others at the castle, but you gotta be quiet.
Hey, it's Echo! Echo! Echo!
Boss, help those toys! I'll stop this machine!
We will be cut into many pieces.
Jesse!
On the conveyor belt.
Only hope.
Help! We can get them, but we have to work together. What do you stay on the air ducts? Jess, you traverse the pipes. And I'll stick to the catwalks.
We're not guarding.
We need to be able to load this plane.
Let's play.
Thank you.
Hurry, save us!
Every day. Oh, great! More steam!
Hey, howdy, hey! I'm Woody!
No!
Oh, right!
I'm ready when you are. Partner.
Calm down. Help us here.
This can't be the end.
Calm down.
Nice.
Come on. Let's play.
Oh, good.
Ready when you are, partner.
Calm down. Help us here.
Thank you.
end, we worked together to save ourselves and got back home safe and sound.
Then Andy entrusted us to Bonnie, which is how we got here. Any questions?
Yeah. What about Bonnie's story of the haunted bakery?
Yeah! You left out one of the best parts!
You didn't tell us about the haunted bakery?
Haunted bakery?
I want to hear!
Me too!
Go ahead and tell him, Ham.
Okay, settle down. So, what happened is that a quaint little bakery got built right on top of a graveyard. Disgruntled phantoms possess the baked goods. Imagine a land where food eats people.
Food eats people?
He's on a roll.
It was a full moon and the muffins were getting restless. They had already eaten all the townsfolk, but were still hungry for more.
Oh no! The haunted muffins have eaten everyone!
I hate muffins.
Those ghostly baked goods don't stand a chance.
Is to force feed everyone their poisonous wedding cake to put the entire world under mind control.
Beautiful day, isn't
it? Then, suddenly, a giant space cannon fell from the sky.
Ha ha ha!
the matter?
And she's growing and growing into a giant! With laser eyes!
Fudge can use major firepower to set up. A rocket launcher!
Thank you.
imagination.